All right, back to it. And we've only less than an hour and a half left. I'm going to play it out with Sea of Thieves. The reason is, what's New Year's without fireworks? And when the time ticks down, I don't care what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to shoot off some fireworks. Okay, I'm at Galleon's grave. And like I said, if anyone is watching as my mates and who has this game, you just want to join me, either send me an invite, join me off my friends list, or DM me and say you want to join me, and we'll either do this ship or a bigger ship. And if you're in a VC I have access to, I'll join you on that. First things first, see if there's any reapers in the water. Okay, there isn't. Flagged reapers, at least.
What's up, Captain? Back later.
That's what you think. Hang on, something I gotta quickly make sure here. Just had to get out of what I was doing there, because last time I tried to stream this, it was so laggy I couldn't. So I'm just making sure it's not. Okay, good, it's not laggy now. But then last time I tried, I was using Streamlabs. Now I'm using OBS, which is a better streaming platform, in my opinion. Seas be calm for now. But not for much longer. Only one bloody blunder bomb from all that? I know these things are as scarce as hen's teeth, but seriously? Only one? Wait, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to take it from the top. Damn it. Uh-oh, these go up here. And can't go out on a voyage without me trusted bird, Matilda. Yeah, quick turn. Wait, is that... Wait, that's the plies of a sunken ship. Galleon, from the looks of it. If it's got a lot, if it's got some stuff in there I can use, I'll go collect it. I better go before it sinks. Yeah, that's right, Matilda. We're going to get supplies. Just in case for a quick getaway. Okay, so not much in that one. Guessing this is the wood barrel, so... there's a lot of shit. Wait, is that my supply crate? Now this one's my supply crate. Whoa. Comes in handy. Oh, that's got 50 bowls in it, so store it and dump it. Don't care if you can sell those for extra money. Not worth having them on not worth having them on. Wait, two supply crates? Well, it's an empty one. Four supply crates. And one of them is mine. Ooh, okay. I'll get rid of those later. Okay, that's got stuff in it. Okay, that one's mine, so... take out the fireworks. Come on, empty out, empty out. Okay. Really, you only need one supply crate. sod it. I think I've sat one spot for too long, so turn the ship, turn the ship, turn the turn the turn the ship. Well, I might as well figure out what I'm gonna do here, so don't need to raid a sea fort now for supplies because I got shit ton. Okay. That's Shipwreck Cove. Crooked masts. Wait, that's not the map I was trying to look for. Oh, I fucking put it in stash, didn't I? Yeah, I know what that one is. Marauder's Arch. And fireworks are being let off outside already. Is that? Oh, there it is. Blackwater Enclave. Old Fateful Isle. Smuggler's Bay. And Old Sailor's Bounty. As well as the Golden. So, which one's the closest? Which one is closest to me right now? Alright, I'll sail up to Blackwater Enclave. So, sail north. Might as well let you see the bird dance, but not do the birdie dance. Fucking hate that dance. Okay, so there's four X's on this map. Should be easy to find. I am coming in loud and clear, I hope. Just gonna double, triple check quickly. Yeah, I'm coming in through that, so yeah. Piss off, Seaford. I'm not attacking you today. Got enough supplies, thank you. Okay, Lan Ho. Jesus! Sorry, my headset just fucking... My fucking headset just glitched out and said it wasn't connected. Of course it's fucking connected. I can hear the game. Don't fucking do that to me, headset. It scared seven shades of shit out of me. God, it's not already tense enough that I'm doing this on my own at the moment. Wait, is that a... No, it's a standard. It's a standard rowboat. Okay, never mind. Oh shit, 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 shit. Get out of my way. Fuck, how did I miss that? Stay still. Well, I had no plans for that rowboat anyway. Captain Black Arthur. Oh, Arthur, okay. Still doesn't make sense. I'll just pop it here. Okay, so this is the palm tree, and I have to dig here. And that's going to be a theme, isn't it? And yes, that's an ashen shovel. I just like the look of it. Pop it here. Yeah, that's in harpoon range. Okay, so the next one should be about here. Oh shit, no, 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 so much nope. That wasn't it, was it? And that's another no. Not touching that one either. Wait. Supply crate? Huh, good stuff in there. Should be about here. Shot. Didn't make it count. Oh, Spaghetti bones. I do not apologize for that one. Should be about here. Now you lot need to eat something. Enough of my bones. We must be so hungry the skin disappeared. Yeah, I know that was bad. That's why I did a stupid goofy laugh. Oh, fuck me drunk. Go away! Shit, no ammo. What do I do? Yeah, you're spiraling up away from my ship, so die! Not liking the look of this. Yeah, definitely not liking the look of that. And hello, Ronic. Yeah, don't want a fucking map. Come on, back to the ship. Yeah, I'm not taking that. I'll say it till I'm blue in the face. Yes, and I'm aware of the irony of what I said. I am not a fucking Reaper, and I'm not going to deliver that to the fucking Reapers. I might as well clear out what's in that rowboat, because... well, it's a bog-standard rowboat. No use to me. And Ronic, it's just me. Streaming until Australian New Year's, which is about 56 minutes away. Well, you'd see it in the bottom corner. That's what that countdown is all about. That's the countdown to the New Year's. Well, in my time zone at least. Okay, next closest island that I got marked on the map. Gotta go northwest-ish, okay. Oh, looks like I gotta sail around. I am not liking the sound of those violins. Am I heading to the right island? Yeah, I'm heading to the right island, okay, just making sure. Okay, simple. Oh, bugger me! Oosh, that was close. Man, that skill on these bastards can't aim worth a shit. And then they just one shot me, the bastards. Alright, Hans, let me out. I know that's not his name, but I fucking enjoy calling him that. So come on, Hans, let me out. Thank you, Hans. Need to repair my ship. Yeah, fucking pump the brakes. Talk about bad fucking timing, honestly. The worst. I said they can't aim worth a shit, and then it fucking one hit me. Wait, where'd that come from? Is that a land? Oh, it's a lander. Shit. Okay, that was close. Out of sight, out of mind there. Ah, beauty. Yeah, I heard about that. Vince McMahon's last yes man is gone from WWE. Now Triple H can run it the way it's supposed to be. Correctly. You piss off. Okay. Okay, harpoon rowboat. I'll have that. And if a certain warden, of storms is watching, which I doubt, I am not going to use this to deliver stuff to the Reaper's hideout. Just taking it because harpoon rowboats are fucking useful. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. You spooks should be afraid of me. They spent a fortune on those screens, Ronick. They're going to have them for a good while. Where the fuck is it? Keep digging in the wrong places. Drunk. Ah, there we go. Oi, get back here. I knew your skeletons were cowards, but you didn't have to prove you got no guts. And yes, I'm aware of what I said. Alright, now where is it? There it is. shit. You stay still. Keep staying still. All right, Columbo, show yourself. Not too smart, are you, Columbo? That has to be the gap. Okay, so... a tree should be here. Bonza. Ah, so the Columbo actually dropped something. Well, that sounded ominous. Fucking krakens, am I right? Okay, so I gotta go on the other side. I'm not liking this. Not one bit. Cop that, Electro. Shit, I need to make that count. So I guess not there. Not there either. Okay, those must be those rocks, so it should be around here. Trees. Yes, three trees. Okay, maybe a little further in. There we go. What the fuck? I know this is a little delayed, but T-minus 36 minutes and 40 seconds left in the Australian year. And don't worry, I'm not going to sing Auld Lang Syne because I can't fucking sing and I don't know the fucking words to it. That, and I hate the song. I'm okay with its message, I'm just not really overly fond of it. How's that cobra not dead? I'll have that mango. Fucking snakes, I hate them. Matilda, come on. Back on your perch. Okay, so next is Old Faithful Island. Shit. Never mind. I shunk. Okay, go west. Best direction on the map. Carefully go. I just got a new follow. I don't know how to pronounce your name, but cheers for the follow. I really appreciate that, mate. And thank you for being my 70th follow.
Oops.
And g'day. Patch the hole, patch the hole, patch the hole. There we go. Tybo? Is that how you pronounce it? Like the fitness craze that was in the mid-90s? If that's not how you pronounce it, I apologize. That is the sound of a Fort of Fortune and the sound of fireworks being launched outside my window. And it's not even midnight yet. Yeah, and hopefully, Matilda, this is the one island that's not gonna shoot us. And that was a very poor attempt at a French accent. French, you're gonna kill me for that one. Okay. Well, if you can't tell from my art, God damn it, you piece of shit wankers! Why can't I go to one island today that's not trying to kill me? Well, as I was about to say, in case you can't tell from my accent, I'm Australian. And just and 30 minutes and 30 seconds left in our new year. In our year, I mean. Until New Year's. Okay, I see no cannons here. Wait, that's not Bell's buoy, is it? Oh no, that's just a bog standard buoy. Okay, pump the brakes. No, not crooked mast. Not Smuggler's Bay. Huh? Wait, am I supposed to be here? Wait, up. Did I put it in the stash? God damn it, why did I put it in the stash? Nope, that's not the one. That's not the one. Old Faithful Isle, okay. Below the earth, where secrets sleep, the white flag barrel, at the white flag at the barrel, platform, raise lantern light. So basically, below the earth. There's got to be some kind of tunnel. Okay, there's the white flag. And those must be the barrels. If I'm correct. Yep, I was correct. Find the ship. No, you fucking... shit! Hate to waste it, but... desperate times! Okay, mental note. Don't leave the ship without a fucking full clip. Find the shipwreck anchor on the east shores. Okay, shipwreck anchor on east shores. I think that's gotta be it. And trust me when I say this, you'll find this strange. I'm probably one of the few Australians that won't utter a word that rhymes with bunt. Yeah, there's the shipwreck anchor. 8 paces west. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What scored out of you? Ooh, nice. Alright, let's head back towards the HMAS shark attack. And there's my ship. Still surprised it's intact, to be honest. Good girl, Matilda, staying there. Okay, that's done. Where to next? Smuggler's Bay. That's not it. Yep, there it is, Smuggler's Bay. You know, thanks for the offer, but I'm good for the moment. I probably don't even think I'm going to finish all these quests, because it's getting near midnight. And I'm only streaming until midnight, because it's about New Year's. Okay, that's not the direction I wanted to go. Yes, Matilda, it's that direction.
Uh-oh.
That's not a good sound. Please don't let it be a fucking brig. Lomi. You want to go slow on me, eh? Go on. Shit, that's a death rattle, shit! Yeah, there we go. Come on, patch. Oi, I'm not done with you yet. Get back here, you bastards. You almost make me sink. Now I'm gonna make you hit the drink. Get back here, you gutless skeletons. And again, I know what I did. Alright, you stop moving, that means you're sinking. Now let's see what I'm about to score from you.
Oh, shit.
Server merge. Okay, get the picture. Everything appears so. All right. Since it's a server merge, better do a quick Reaper check. Okay, just a one-star Reaper, but they're nowhere near me. In fact, I'm just gonna fucking... Okay, I usually have the Reaper's hideout marked on the map. Oh, I fucking lost it. Oh no, there it is. So I know where to avoid. And I think there's a sea fort close. Basically, south. By southwest. Wait, no lights. That's not a good omen. Like that's been cleared out. That's a rowboat. Thank you. guess I'll go to the next closest one, which shall be Imperial Crown. So, west by southwest. Which is also far away from the Reaper's hideout. And I'm going to say this until I'm blue in the face, and if you know what my pony Sona is, it's a blue unicorn. You'd see the irony of me saying that. I'm not a fucking Reaper. Even though Reapers have been trying to drag me into that fucking life for a yonks. Just a man and his bird doing what he can to survive in the seas. Alright, 11 minutes and 20-ish seconds left in the year. And if my microphone picks it up, you're probably going to hear a lot of loud noises outside because people will set off fireworks. Yeah, fireworks can actually be easily gotten here in Australia. And I don't think you need a license for them either. As long as you let everyone in the neighbourhood know you're going to launch them. But then it's New Year's and I don't think you need permission. That better not be. It's a galleon. I'm turning the other direction. I am not skilled to go after that thing on my own. Nor am I confident enough either. Where's the closest port? It's Port American. That's where I saw the fucking galleon. Well, I guess I'm heading to the other one. Sanctuary. That'll do. Just go northwest. Even if I'm with an experienced crew member who basically is top tier level in this game, I still wouldn't be confident enough to go after a fucking player galleon on my own. Or a skeleton galleon, which I call skellions. Sorry, I had to mute my microphone. I just sneezed and I didn't think you'd wanted to hear that. friends. Should be able to get him from there. Thank you, Rare, for the automatic unhook. This makes this game a hell of a lot easier. And quicker.
state your business, please? Goodbye.
Get that shit out of the way. Strofe. Costs that much for fireworks?
Our business is done.
I hope it's not too boring. I'm just going to be standing around here for the next 50 seconds before I launch them. And I don't care if this gets attention from other fucking ships because I'm just about done. Left. Twenty, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year from Australia! Woo! Just gonna load them and shoot them. Woohoo! Like I said, I don't care if this gets attention of anyone out there. I'm doing this because fuck it. Thank you. Well, got one left, so might as well launch the last one. Nice. Well, again, Happy New Year from the land down under. I hope your next year is damn better than the last. And may all your resolutions come true. And just to let you know that my New Year's resolution is to make a New Year's resolution. That is one I can't fail. Well, I'm going to sign off from here. For those that are watching, thank you for watching. And don't forget to catch me on Thursday night for ACW Thursday Night Anarchy, where I do CPU versus CPU streams on WWE 2K23. And don't forget to tune in every Sunday night when I do a gaming stream. But I won't be doing one this week because I did this today. But anyway, have yourselves a good one and be safe in the world no matter where you happen to be.